kids, Mo here. Have you ever been riding in a car or train at night and wondered, why is the moon following me? It's a very good question. You always have the best questions. Next time you see this, take a closer look at everything outside your window. Notice the utility poles, how quickly they pass. But just past them, trees or fences pass more slowly. And even further away from the road, other objects like houses pass even slower. And the furthest thing you can see, like mountains or distant forests, seem not to move at all. What you're seeing is an effect called parallax. Well, the moon is so far away that it doesn't seem to move at all. But it does move. It revolves around our Earth day and night. And if you have a special camera, you can shoot a video to see it yourself. Some phones have a feature in the camera settings called time lapse. You'll have to set the phone on something sturdy and leave it for a long time, maybe hours. And when you're done recording, you'll see the moon move. Maybe the stars, too. What about during the day? Does the sun seem to follow you? And do you think it really does move? Leave a comment if you want to ask me a question and subscribe for more videos like this one. I look forward to hearing from you, and until next time, keep wondering. Hi guys, I picked out a few more videos I think you might like. You can watch them here. And don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.